Bottenfield, and welcome to a new episode of BNN.
BNN's back.
You got it. I'm Mr. Kepis.
I'm Mr. McDaniel.
And we are here to bring you what's happening at the Hive. Oh. Welcome back.
Welcome back. You look different.
A little bit. Well, I'm a year older.
One?
Yeah, just one.
Okay. So, no masks?
No masks.
All these kids running around, the laughter, the screaming.
And look, we're having an assembly.
What?
Hi, all you guys out there.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, Miss Gal, how are you? Good to see you.
Looking good.
Well, I'm glad to see she's back.
Yeah, really. Yeah.
I hope she can still be a reporter for us. I think Miss Clifton moved off into bigger and better things.
Just big time in us.
I know it.
Man, Netflix just pays more.
I know, I guess so.
I'm glad we got our contract done, though.
I did, too.
Ooh, millions of dollars, minus a million.
Minus a million.
Man, making that money.
Well, we got lots of exciting things to let the students know about this year.
Yes, we do. Yes,
first off, one of them is we will have a new BNN every month and a new exciting assembly, just like the one we're having here right now.
Yes, that is awesome. Awesome.
Oh. Well, speaking of assemblies, would you like to talk about some of the expectations?
Yes, right. I would. And I'm going to pull from this right here, okay, which I think if everybody looks around in the classroom, you're going to have one of these in there. It's got all of our expectations across the top, all right, and down the side. And if you look right here under assembly, okay, which should already went over these, but we'll go over them again since we're all sitting here, all right? Mr. Ponder, make sure you're paying attention. All right, here we go. You're going to listen and watch the performers, all right?
Of course, that's us.
That's us, as always, right? When are we not performing?
Exactly.
All right, then you're going to clap politely. Now, what does that mean?
Maybe we should practice that. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's all clap politely.
Oh, very good. Nice work. Mr. Innings, great job, buddy. Good job. Okay. You're also going to keep your hands and your feet to yourself. You're going to sit flat on the floor with your legs crossed. We don't want to push them out and hit anybody in front of us who's paying attention, okay? We're going to enter and leave, which you guys did a great job entering today. Nice job. But now we want to leave the same way. We're going to use level 0 when asked, and you're going to stay with your class.
Those all seem pretty easy.
Yeah, they are super easy.
Yeah, I think
super easy.
You should be able to do that with no problem.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Well, you know, with the new school year comes a lot of new staff.
Yes.
So why don't we take a minute just to look at these welcome videos from all the different people
that we got
Bottenfield. We have welcome videos from all the people, not just teachers. We've got from Mr. Freeman. We got from The Office.
What?
Yeah.
Like The Office show?
Or
The Office Here?
Well, The Office Here, not The Office Show.
The Office Show.
I'll work on that one.
Oh, that'd be great. Yeah.
So, all right, well, let's check out some of these videos.
All right, here we go.
Hi, I'm Mr. Fosnott, and I'm the music teacher here at Bottenfield.
Hi, I'm Ms. Farley. I am your art teacher.
I'm Mr. Janke. I'm your PE teacher. And
we are your specials teachers.
Hi, Bonfield.
I'm Mr. Kepis.
I'm Ms. Delaney.
And I'm Ms. Gowell.
And we teach kindergarten.
Hi, my name is Mr. Freeman.
I'm Mr. Overstreet, and we are your Bottenfield custodians.
Hi, Bottenfield. Welcome back from the first grade team.
I'm Ms. Satterly.
I'm Mr. Park.
I'm Ms. Shamhart.
Buzz.
Welcome back, Bottenfield. I'm Mrs. Behringer, and I teach in Richmond. Buzz.
Welcome back, Bottenfield.
I'm Mrs. Cheatham.
And I'm Mrs. Wooten.
And I'm Ms. Bracewell.
And we teach second grade.
Buzz, Bottenfield.
I'm Ms. Booth, and I'm the speech therapist.
I'm Mrs. Dirksmeyer, and I'm the school psychologist.
I'm Ms. Gentry, I'm the social worker.
Wow,
a lot of people. And that's not everybody.
What?
No, there's still more.
There is more.
But you know, I thought maybe this would be a good time to take a break and hear from one of our sponsors.
Because we got to pay for all these people, right?
I know, yeah, we got to pay for somehow.
Well, who's back? Who is it again?
Janky's Juice.
Janky's what?
Janky's Juice.
Janky's Juice?
Yeah, I'm not real sure what it is, but let's find out what Janky's Juice is.
This doesn't sound good.
I know, but he's always got some good ideas.
Does he, though?
Well, kind of.
All right, here we go. Check it out.
Every once in a while, there comes an invention that changes the world. Have you ever wanted to run faster? Jump higher? Slam dunk? Then we have a product for you.
It's me, Mr. Janky, and I'm back with another new product, Janky Juice. This is the most amazing beverage in the whole world.
I scanned the globe looking for the world's best ingredients, and I combined them into one amazing drink. We add ice, eggs, lemons, that California garlic powder, chocolate syrup, homemade ranch dressing, mustard, frozen pizza, a dash of water, and the secret ingredient, whipped cream.
Don't just take my word for it. Let's hear from our satisfied customers.
It's really great. This is really awesome. Yep, that's pretty good.
Oh, this is disgusting.
Give it a try. You're gonna love it.
Get your Janky Juice today. Only $899 a bottle.
Janky's Juice, man, that looked like some nasty stuff.
Oh, man. Wow.
Maybe this isn't one of his better ideas.
Hey, who knew? Yeah. I mean, Janky's Hankies took off, and you know, maybe, yeah. I didn't think
well,
they were going to go.
You know, again. Ever since baby Janky, he's kind of gone downhill a little bit.
He just doesn't have that time.
No, he just doesn't, yeah.
That, Wendy's doesn't call him anymore.
That's it. I think he's gotten booted by Wendy's. He's just losing it all.
All right. Well, you know what? I think we got some more staff to meet.
Okay.
All right. So let's go to that video and see our new staff.
All right.
Welcome back.
I'm Miss Brooke, the school nurse.
I'm Miss Warren, the attendance secretary.
I'm Miss Lynn, the office manager.
Have a great year.
Buzz, buzz, Bottenfield Bees. Mr. Ponder here, along with
Mr. Eddings,
Mrs. JB,
Miss Patton,
and we teach third grade.
Hi, welcome to Bottenfield.
I'm Mr. Maris.
And I'm Miss Wright.
And we are your ESL teachers.
Three.
Hi, Bottenfield.
I'm Miss Garcia.
I'm Mr. Green.
I'm Miss Bales. And we are your fourth grade teachers.
Have a great school year.
Hey, Bottenfield. Welcome back. This is Mrs. Johnson once again.
I'm Mr. Jace.
And we just want to say, come on back. We're ready to have some fun with you guys.
Hello, everybody. I'm Mr. McDaniel.
Hello, I'm Mr. Glass.
Hi, I'm Miss Cassidy.
And we are your fifth grade. So welcome and have a great year.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Giorgio.
I'm Mrs. Stout.
I'm Miss Leshen.
And we teach special ed.
Man, this is awesome. We have some great and fun sounding staff here, I have to tell you.
We do. I'm excited.
I am very excited.
I look forward to a great year.
You know, it feels good to be back to normal. We get to have these assemblies, no masks, we get to run around, no real pods, and I think, who knows, we might even get to take field trips again.
Stop.
What? You heard me? Like, we'll keep our ears open and see what happens.
Like, leave the building?
I'm thinking maybe.
And go somewhere?
I'm thinking maybe.
And then come back to the building?
As of right now, I think it's maybe a go.
Holy cow.
Yeah.
Like, we go to Disney?
I don't know about Disney.
Oh, okay.
So,
fifth grade probably could.
Yeah, fifth grade gets you whatever they want.
Right. So, that is correct.
Well, yeah.
All right. Well, again, welcome to another great school year. Okay? We look forward to another assembly coming up in a month. And Mr. Keeps and I are super happy to be back and bringing the BNN, but more likely, we are happy that everybody is back and off to a great year.
Yes, I am excited. It's gonna be a great year. I think it's nothing but up from the last couple of years.
Yep.
And we got some fun staff. And you know what? Be on the lookout for some new additions to BNN.
Oh.
You know, I think there's some new segments that's gonna be happening.
Yep.
So,
especially after Janky's juice.
That kind of
gets canceled.
Yes. All right. Well, hey,
hey,
have a great one. We'll see you next month.
All right. See you later.